Smith, I actually just found diamonds.
Oh, you gotta be freaking crazy. Okay, bye.
Why have you brought it up? I found diamonds. The moment you say that. Yeah, you don't say.
Well, I think you got locked into the spaceship.
That's actually one of our challenges. Grab a full set of diamond armor and 2 diamonds
for each.
Also, am I going to make my boots? I'm going to make some boots.
Come back here. Ryan.
Yeah?
Take my 4 diamonds as well, right? Then go back to base and put them in the chest because we're near a lot of lava here,
I'm going to make each of us diamond swords. And then I'm just going to make myself boots as I did find them.
Okay.
My reward, here's your diamond sword, sir. Look how good, cool I look. My skill's not working.
Oh, yeah. Oh!
Jack! Just... Hello, Jack. I can't give you anything expensive. I can't give you anything expensive for 10 seconds without you doing something stupid. That could cost.
That was 5. That was only 5 seconds, right? That was like 2.
That's even worse!
Oh, my God.
I thought just flew into lava. Because Minecraft's AI.
See the woman delivering it to you.
I need torches. I've got sticks. I've got sticks. But I have no coal. Oh, I know, thank you. Where's the wood? Thank you. Stop blooming. Why are you there? Jack, we almost had a payoff last time. Jack, please can you move? I can't get into my own. So this is our temporary base. And I want to save some blocks.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Could this work? Yeah, because skeletons aren't sharpshooters, are they?
I just made a minecart, literally.
Why did you make a minecart?
No,
there we go. Why are you
shouting?
Skeleton's not going to shoot our faces off. Jack, what do you think? How crafty is this?
Excellent.
I know it looks ugly, but it's only a temporary base. It's just somewhere where we can be safe.
I like that. I thought this was stairs.
I just burnt wood. I put a piece of wood in the furnace by accident! And now I can't take it back out. Yeah, I only need one piece of coal in there.
You've got this awesome thing.
Because, Jack, did you know that one piece of coal can smell 8 pieces?
Yeah.
There we go.
I'm Ryan. Look at you with your diamond boots. Look at me, Ryan.
That's actually more protective than me. Yeah, Jack, I need to... Actually, I'm...
Open to my iron pickaxe.
What?
Open to my iron pickaxe.
I just realised I should have saved the diamond for...
An enchanted table.
Yes.
Lion! Like...
An enchantment.
Right, I'm gonna go on a journey to find some diamonds.
Of course we'll put something in here. Make a brewing stand. Wait, how do you make a brewing stand? Stone and a blaze powder, so we need to go to the Nether.
So we need
so much obsidian. It's ridiculous. Because I left it because I was lazy. So I can't yell at you there. I'm gonna be honest, I'm not sure how we missed that cave. Did you dig that out? Was that buried at any point?
No.
I don't need Ender Serpent Tag Spencer. Come on.
Can I place this your Jack?
Why don't we.
Jack was callous forever.
He means we're recording. How rude. You can't get any peace and quiet in this house.
Oh, no, no, no. Hi, Andy. I know you got paper everything. I know. Just go away. No.
So I'll put my diamond sword away because diamond swords are expensive. I should put the boots away as well. Because I will be annoyed if I lose that. I should have brought some nerd polymer material with me as well. Ow, I almost.
Happy Ryan, I'm making a staircase.
I just got knocked out by sand. Wait a second.
I made a decent staircase.
Jack?
Yeah?
You were the one who ended up here. I can't trust you to float a boat for 5 minutes, can I? If I'm flushing into another